Hey guys, it's Lindsay and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be helping you with the problem Twitter verification code not received. So you may be receiving a verification code for various reasons, such as resetting your username, resetting your password, anything of the sorts. The first thing you're going to want to do is make sure that your phone number that you entered is the correct phone number. A lot of the times we enter in our phone number so quickly that we don't realize that we either missed a number or clicked the wrong number. So my first suggestion to you is to make sure that the phone number you entered to receive the code is correct. Now, if your phone number is correct, the next thing you can do is cancel out the app. So swipe up and cancel it. And then go ahead and try again for that code. If it still doesn't work, the next thing we're going to do is offload the app. So let's go to settings. The reason we offload our app is to clear the cache in the app, sort of resetting it. So resetting the app in this instance will be good for you because you can enter in your phone number again and then receive a fresh new code. So let's go to general and then iPhone storage. And once you're in iPhone storage, you're going to scroll down to where it says Twitter, click on that. You're going to press offload and confirm it. And then you're going to press reinstall app. Okay, and you have successfully offloaded your app. Now, if none of these things work, the next thing I can suggest is to switch to LTE. So swiping down from the upper right-hand corner of your phone and turning off your Wi-Fi. Switching to a cellular connection is much stronger than a weak Wi-Fi connection, and that may be the reason you're not receiving the code. Now, if none of these things work, I do suggest rebooting your phone, so turning it off and turning it back on, and then trying again. I hope one of these things helped you guys. If they did, please like and subscribe to this channel. If you have any questions about this video, please leave them in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, guys.